something I've been sharing every night of tour that means a great deal to me. We have a stigmatization in our society today that is hurting our youth, that is killing our youth. We must speak openly and honestly about depression, anxiety, and a therapist. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago, sitting in a chair with a therapist. This is not something to be ashamed of. This is not something that makes me weak. This is not something that makes me broken. There are many people tonight who are suffering from depression and anxiety, and they're keeping it to themselves, and it's remaining untreated. You must speak to your friends, family, if it's available to you, a therapist. There's nothing to be ashamed of. You're not broken. There is light up ahead. Your life is always worth living. Never take it from us.
Of all, when the lights fade out, all the sinners.